A picture has surfaced online, purportedly showing two-time Olympic medalist wrestler Sushil Kumar standing with a stick as men. Accompanying him attack another man. The man who is seen lying on the ground is said to be wrestler Sagar Rana, who later died of injuries he suffered due to the assault. Kumar is currently in police custody. Subscribe to the channel for more news.